Hi guys, what's up? Welcome to... Yeah, it is another football video. Today I'm going to upload three because I'm going to do another kindergarten video after this video. So today, busy YouTube. The maximum I upload now is normally two, but I'm doing three. The reason why I'm doing another football video is because yesterday got delayed because from now on, every Friday, I'm going to do Football Friday, where I do two football videos a day. But all my videos are up there, football videos. So I won't be doing like any kindergarten or anything. So, actually, I might complete the game by next week. Yeah, probably will. So we have three balls here. Two of these are new, one of these has like, been here for a long time. And the yellow and orange one kind of busted because it went in the bush. I'm gonna say my favorite one was definitely the red one because like red's my favorite color. So what I'm gonna do first is I'm gonna try and do kick all the balls in at once. So I'm gonna have like all these balls here lined up. I'm gonna try and kick one. Make sure it hits another, then hits another, and make sure they all go in. This is going to be hard to do because, like, the thing is that they all have to go in. One might, like, stop once it pushes another. But let's just try. I didn't mean to do that. It's just, this ball is so cool. I just want it. Oh my god, I can't even hit any of them. What if I smash it at the yellow ball? That could work. Or if I can even hit it. Okay, okay. For that one, I'm going to try and... Dumb ball. Okay. I'm going to try and score from where they are. I had to move this one a bit because it was right there and it was impossible. First one. Free ball. That went in. You know that went in. Do this. So I'm going to try this one next because it's right in front of the goal. Guys. Great goal back here with Bonner. Okay. So now, I just moved. Now I've got to do this yellow one. Right, now I'm going to do something else. So the ballers are going to take it in turns. I want to do how many goals can I do on a trot. This might be a bit boring, but I'm just going to see how many goals I can do on a trot. Oh, okay. Alright, that was two. Okay. One, two. Oh my god! God damn! That's two again. With these balls and these goals. That actually sounded good. Right, one goal. Two. I was about to say two. By the way, like this video if you want to see more football videos on different days. And I forgot to tell you, the reason I'm doing Football Friday today because I missed out yesterday, so I want to be fair and give you the day after. Like not, oh, week's over, I just have to wait next week. That was free, it hit the crossbar on the last one. That'd be good for the crossbar challenge. God damn it, I'm with myself. Right, one, two, three, four, okay, five. Okay, so I'm going to keep doing this because this is fun. It might not be for you guys, but it is for me. Right, one. Oh my god, see the bloody cup. Okay, 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 okay. I'm back. 11. Not bad. Right, I'm going to try with the other ball now. The top score with this one is 11. Okay. Let's use the sponge ball next. Okay. 1. 2. No! I can't. Jesus. Expecting that to not go in anyways. Oh, jeez. Okay. 1, 2. Oh, top piece. 3, 4. Is that 5? Oh, that's gotta count. 6. That's gotta count. Because it was on the line. I didn't get it anyways. Oh, are you ready to play now?
Yeah,
watch. 1. Yeah, score this ball. Okay, I'm gonna use the highest one with that one was 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The best I've ever done, so I'll try. 7. Okay, I guess I'll ask for 17 then. Well, so guys, that was it, oh. I guess.